Saturday, October 13th, aka date night with my wife. We're heading down to South Dorchester, did a little sick of deer hunting tonight. Temps aren't bad, it's 60 degrees, a little sunny and warm out, but it's a prime sick of rut, so we're gonna do a little calling and see what we see tonight. I'm pretty excited. Hopefully we'll we got some nice stags on camera. There's at least 2 6-points here, so just gonna be holding out for one of them and anything else that might pop up we didn't know about. But only 6 points or better, a branch antler stag or better. We're gonna let everything else go tonight. It's still early in the season, and should be a nice warm night. We'll see what we see. Take it easy. This ended up being a great hunt. Right at dark, I had 2 small 6-points step out that I decided to pass. Hope you enjoy.